What are you making tonight?
Lamb ragu, mashed potatoes, peas and carrots, snap peas and carrots.
All right, what are you doing right now?
Searing off the lamb.
Oh, let's see it.
We don't want to get your brand copyright. You can't do any logo
stuff.
White wine.
Chardonnay.
One cup of Chardonnay.
One cup.
We got about a pound of lamb meat marinating with cumin, coriander, tarragon, garlic, chili flake, red chili flake,
salt and pepper, garlic powder, fresh garlic. We're going to sear that off. We're going to saute
onions and tomato paste. We're going to deglaze the pan with white wine. And then we're going to add some veal stock, and we're going to simmer this stuff for like an hour or so until we find it thinner enough. And we're using chopped veal shoulder. Lamb shoulder, not veal.
This is tomato paste.
What do we have here?
Veal stock.
Cup, half a cup.
3/4.
1 cup of white wine.
Actually, I'm gonna make 2 cups.
Bring it to a boil and turn it down to simmer. Let that go for about an hour. Reduce the sauce. In the meantime, we'll make carrots and peas and mashed potatoes. Put the other one on a spoon. Cheese, Irish cheddar, lamb ragu, mashed potatoes, Irish cheddar, snaps and carrots, prehistoric Himalayan sea salt. And I love you, honey. Happy dinner.
Thanks, baby.
You're welcome.